Hi, I'm Bastian.
I'm Benjamin.
Hi, I'm Eloy.
Hi, I'm Lee. And we are Caught in the Act.
Yeah, we are.
In Amsterdam. We're working hard now on the third album, and we're going to do a Christmas tour in certain countries.
Yeah, at the moment we're working on that because we have a few new surprises coming up in that.
Yeah, it's called Bring Back the Love, and we made a new mix for that. We went to England, the four of us, and produced the new music on it, and so we made a really nice video for it in England as well. And Lee is seeing the lead focus on it, and it's about bringing back the love. In the video, it's about the love we had when we were like 10 or 12, and we want to have that love feeling back.
All I see, only hope it's not too late to try starting over.
Really nice, big country house with like gardens around it, and we used most of the house. And what we did was we made it in the past and in the present. And in the past it was all really warm and cozy, and then in the present it's very cold and it's not being used. So yeah, it was really nice to do.
We're gonna be in Ljubljana.
Really nice people, beautiful countryside, thick snow, and beautiful girls.
Well, the first time we went, it was snowing, so that was really nice because it was quite deep snow, so we all like snow, so that was great. And then another time we went, it was really hot, boiling hot, so both times then it was like complete opposites.
When we were there the first time, like one of the first hits there, we had so many fans waiting in the airport and stuff, and we did some television shows there, and then we thought actually we could do a concert here. That's why we're coming now.
A lot of them speak very good English, I've noticed. They have a good accent.
13th of December we're going to be there. So we hope everybody comes to see us. And yeah, that's what we hope.